No one is injured after a shots fired call in Aberdeen over the weekend. Assistant Police Chief Quinnell Shumpert says officers were called out to a home on Canal Street Saturday morning after a woman saw gunshot holes through a window. Shumpert says when officers arrived, they found bullet fragments inside the home. This is also an ongoing investigation. Call the Aberdeen Police Department if you have any information.